Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, from all colors, races, and places. It is I, the Great Lemon. Welcome back to, Army Men of VietTan. Oh, it's been such a long time, I almost forgot the name. Like always, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to just avoid the whole talking point and just go into the intro and battle, there you go. Holy crap. This city is not doing so well. So welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the capital city of the VietTan, aka Sunflower City. We are in the downtown region of Sunflower City. And from the intro, you will see quite a lot of action. It's actually a really nice, long intro that's really, really nice. Now, of course, this is going to be the continuation of our last episode where we saw the outskirts of this city under attack as the Greens tried to hold it off. Now, the surviving Greens, and I guess the last of the Greens, are going to try to hold off the VietTan from taking over the downtown city. This is technically going to be the battle for the city. Now, we do have two different types of tan in this battle. We have the United Tan, which are these lighter tan over here. And then we also have this kind of more oranger tan. You can actually see a good difference here between the two tans. This one, the more yellower tan is going to be allied to the Greens, while the more oranger tan are called the Viet Tan. United Tan, Viet Tan. The Greens have set up machine guns and all sorts of different rocket launchers. I think there's one in that building there. So this is going to be absolutely insane. We also have two new heroes. I have now added two more heroes. If they do good enough, then they might be added to the Invincibles, like Griggs here, our main hero. Our two heroes today are Private Allen is going to be our first hero. He is this boy here, racking a good old M16. He is, I guess you can say, kind of a commando. He's only ranked private, but he is kind of like the special forces, good with all kind of guns. And our other hero is Corporal Greg? Greg. He is a radio operator. He is a corporal. He's racking a good old M, I think it's 14. We don't have the M1 carbine, so I upgraded it to the M14. He is going to be our second hero. If you guys wish to add a green or tan or red, or maybe even blue hero, you can. Understand though, green and tan are going to be the main parts of this battle. So although we do have the red attacking the green embassy in our next video, as they're going to try and capture the leader of the VietTans from the Greens. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, this map took goddamn forever to make. It's really big. The Tans are coming in. Their goal is to capture the headquarters that is across the bridge over here. Here is the headquarters. It's over here in front of that really big hotel, I guess you can say. With all that being said, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, if you enjoy this battle or any other battles that are on my YouTube channel, please do leave a like. It helps me my channel grow. It allows more people to be seen. These videos and overall it really supports the channel. Okay, we gotta put this on slow-mo because I'm lagging before the battle has even started. So all right, roll the intro.
Okay, boys. Looks like we made it back to the front line. We gotta join this battle. We gotta win this.
Sir? That looks absolutely insane.
I know it does. But we don't have a choice. We can't lose our headquarters. Come on, boys. We've been through worse. Follow me.
Holy crap, everything is on fire. Stuff is still exploding. That was a crazy intro. Absolutely crazy intro. But we are not done. The VietTan are still coming in very strong here. Big charge here with their tanks. Big charge with men on all sides. Look at that. Look at that push. Look at that push. Like, tell me that doesn't look absolutely crazy. Oh my god. Jesus. On this side here, oh my god, this tank here being pushed back by just tons and tons of rocket fire, now just being taken out. It sees the T-55. I'm telling them to attack each other. Oh, direct hit. Is it enough though? I think so. My goodness. Machine gun over here still alive. Oh my god. That is absolutely insane. Let's go over here now where we can continue this battle. My god, man. VietTan being pushed back again. This town square is not going well for them. They are under constant fire from, I don't know, all sorts of places. The Greens and United Tans have tanks and machine guns kind of in their way, blocking them off. I don't know if they're going to be able to do this. We also have, of course, our heroes kind of standing by as well. I'm going to let them go off and do whatever they want. We have more VietTan coming in. It looks like they needed to regroup. That tank is going all the way. He is pushing straight through. We have a fire that's breaking out in the middle of the town square there. Look at that. This tank is like, nothing is going to stop me. Barely missing that other tank. The other tank's returning fire. No, he's still okay. Wow. No, he is perfectly fine. He's still capable of firing. Oh, see the entire battle from up here. Oh my god. Oh, dude, we got some artillery coming in. Oh, jeez, I don't know if that's VietTan or Green. There's no way of telling. Holy crap. Yeah, no, that is definitely some type of artillery. Jeez. How much do you want to bet nobody wants to walk through that? This is a death zone, man. We still have two tanks over here, actually. I'm gonna move them up here. Wow. So we have one tank over here. That is doing this kind of drifting around stuff here. Its gun is heavily damaged. The green tanks are still looking relatively fine over here. But it looks like the Tans are going to try to take VietTan, not United Tan, VietTan, are trying to take the town square with with a lot, trying to take the town square with a lot of tanks. That is not going to work out well for them, though, if they don't counterattack those other tanks. They take out that tank? I have no idea. Oh my god, yeah, I think they took it out. Man, oh man, what a push. Those two green tanks over here still trying to pull it off. They definitely see them. The question is, are they going to engage them? Yeah, they're definitely trying to engage them. Oh my god. Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing, oh my god, a massive tank battle here between titans of tanks. That is insane for the town square. Ooh, jeez. That's another direct hit onto that tank there. Oof. Oh my god. Ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, that tank is finally biting the dust. The green tank's like, I'm out of here. He looks like he's backing up. Smart idea. It looks like the VietTan might be taking the town square. Oh my god. Yeah, the United Tan and Greens over here still trying to hold it off. This battle is absolutely insane if you ask me. Just the merits of this. Oh my god, yeah, they're trying to take out that was a good hit. It looked like it went straight through. No, he's still backing up though. Oh, maybe not. No, he looks like he took a hit from that. Unbelievable. Let's move over to the other side here. We still have a very large infantry battle here, but it's calmed down quite a bit here. Man, oh man. I think the town square is where the VietTan are trying to mainly focus here. We, looks like we lost that tank. It looked like it tried to back up again. Holy crap. Holy crap, what the hell? We got a napalm strike over on this side. Yeah, look at that. The Greens and the United Tan are getting out of there. They're like, nope. As, oh my god, I just missed it. It lit the entire battlefield on fire on the left side. They must have called in some close quarters. You know what? I bet you that is our hero. Our hero probably called that in. Holy crap, they lit. Wow. Well, there goes that flank. As looks like the Greens and United Tans have retreated very far away. Yeah, looking at that, our heroes are moving up, so my guess is it's hero time, baby. That is very crazy. We still have one more. We have all our heroes. There we go. I have picked up the speed. The battle continues on here as the VietTan are trying to push this last little bit. If it is possible, I know guys, I know it's illegal, but I'm gonna try this out if I can. Okay, so here we are. There's a big monstrosity there. Fire! Boom! Oh wait, I can put on thermal image? Can I? Oh my goodness, look at this. Is that tank alive? No. Let's put one right there. Fire! Ah, dang. This is absolutely amazing. I love this. We have some tanks coming in. T-55s. Let's turn on thermo here. Yeah, it looks like we have a couple tanks, actually. Let's try taking out this one. Ooh, dump. Direct hit took out its track. This is absolutely amazing. It looks like the tank wombo combo took out that vehicle there. Our boys are still fighting there. Thermal imaging coming back online now. I see another tank coming in. Fire! Direct hit, but did not take it out. There's a couple tanks still alive. There's another tank! Direct hit. I'm gonna finish it off. My god, man. We're doing good. It's just straight up running away. Are they retreating? Damn. Our heroes are doing well guarding this bridge, but I don't know how long they're going to be able to last. The VietTan are really coming in here. Oh god. Oh god. Actually, let me shoot the mope one more time. Hurry. Here they come. Fire! Not today! And I love this. Our heroes down here fighting. That tank's finally decided to move up. Maybe they're gonna try to push out the VietTan. They still have two tanks to worry about over here. They have a lot of stuff they have to deal with. That tank is really moving up. I really wish he didn't move up that much. That tank is being ballsy, but I see why. We have reinforcements, three tanks, and a lot of infantry coming in to help. Can they push the VietTan out of the town square? I do not know. Man, oh man. You know what, ladies and gentlemen? Let's put it back on to normal speed here. Oh dear. Yeah, I don't know if they're gonna be able to do this or not. They're all coming in here. One of the green tanks managed to get around. Watch out for RPGs. Ladies and gentlemen, we might actually have a United Tan victory here. Holy crap. They're running! Yeah, they're falling back. They're falling back. Push them back. Our heels are pushing them back. Tan tank! Oh, jeez. VietTan tank. Looks like he was trying to escape with the rest of them. Yeah, they are straight up running down the hill. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have a united tan and green victory. It was barely a victory, but it looks like the greens, with their waited and held off till reinforcements have arrived. Ladies and gentlemen, that has been the battle for the, I guess, Sunflower City. We still have to see how well the United Tans and Special Green Forces try to defend their embassy against the Red Commandos, which will be in our next episode. I think the battle's over. I'm just gonna tell you guys to run. Till next time, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next battle. Take care, guys.